like a lady to mess with.
Yo, 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 yo. We're back here on Heat. Here comes Victoria. All set to take on Jazz. I love watching her shake.
Oh, I do too.
Oh, baby. Rip it.
Shake it.
Go ahead, rip it.
Hell yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's right.
The following Divas contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from Los Angeles, California, Victoria.
Did we get surprised with that shake?
Well, folks, YJ Stinger, the Extreme Energy Drink presents WWE SummerSlam, which is a Raw and SmackDown production. SummerSlam will be live on pay-per-view Sunday, August 15th, from the sold-out Air Canada Center in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. YJ Stinger, the Extreme Energy Drink. Catch the buzz. Feel the sting. This ain't no bull.
From New Orleans, Louisiana,
that's a hot chick and a scary woman, Coach.
Well, as we get set to watch these two divas in action, it would be remiss of me not to remind everybody that live tomorrow night, tune in to Raw right here on Spike TV. We'll be in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. One of the Raw Diva contestants will go from 10 to 9 as we cut one live on Raw tomorrow night.
All because of you, the fans. Think about it. You have the power to destroy a woman's dreams.
One of those 10 is going to win $250,000, and it's all up to our fans. You're right.
It's up to me to then try and give them new dreams.
Well, I've made a living in the past month and a half of cutting these girls. I don't even feel bad about it. I'll be honest. I don't feel bad.
No?
Does it look like I feel bad about it?
Not at all.
No.
And think about it, though. Here's the exciting part. We're in the igloo in Pittsburgh. That means that there'll be a lot of high beams.
Well, here we go.
Yeah.
Victoria and Jazz, two former women's champions.
Speaking of high, Ric Flair's got to be on an incredible high.
Are you kidding me? We got to give props out to Ric Flair.
Oh, yeah.
I know he's watching right now.
Number five on the New York Times bestseller list. To be the man.
He's been on a whirlwind tour, media tour, on all the talk shows.
Yeah.
And it's paying off because his book is flying off the shelves, and no doubt.
And it's no surprise. He's used to success in his career and in his life. It's no surprise he should also be successful as well.
Yeah, it's a tremendous read. If you haven't picked up your copy of To Be the Man by Ric Flair, I know you have, and of course I have mine too.
Ric Flair's my idol. He really is.
I know him.
And when I broke into the business 22 years ago, I endeavored to be like Ric Flair. Granted, it fell a little short, but that doesn't change the fact that I still try.
Well, now Victoria ducks under and Jazz. Oh, nice hip toss. To Jazz, and now Victoria, the early advantage.
I will steal a kiss, but I don't like, you know, flying the jets or drive the limousines. Well, I would drive it because I'd be a chauffeur. But
has anybody had a more exciting, colorful career than the Nature Boy? Oh, there's a cover. Oh, very unorthodox cover, I might add. Has anybody had any more of a colorful career than Ric Flair?
Oh, there are probably a few out there, but I can't disclose names because police will probably be searching for them right now.
Well, Jazz whips Victoria into the corner, now right into a double boot to the kisser of Jazz.
I can't wait. Tomorrow night, one of the Divas gets to go home.
It's going to be a very eventful 2 hours, and let's not forget that one of those hours is going to be for the World Heavyweight title for the first time ever on Raw.
The absolute first hour, total of 60 minutes, their chance, their opportunity to prove once and for all who's the better man and who will come out World Heavyweight
Champion. Here's the cover, Hook of the Leg 2. Of course, we're talking about Triple H and Chris Benoit live tomorrow night on Raw.
In the Iron Man match. And they don't call it an Iron Man match for nothing. Try going 5 minutes with what we do in the ring, let alone 60.
Oh,
with a back bridge and got a reverse chin lock. That'll snap your back.
This one might be over in a hurry, and Jazz rolls back over, and now
right
on top of Victoria.
Ooh, with a cross face. Those are brutal, and they're legal in amateur wrestling. Shatter a nose, break a jaw, pop an eye. A lot of brutal things can happen from one simple move, Coach.
Oh, you're in rare form tonight, kid.
Oh, I am. There's two hot divas in the ring. There'll be 10 hot diva hopefuls tomorrow night in Pittsburgh, and the 60-minute Iron Man match.
Say that three times.
I don't want to because I'll probably mess it up.
Nice sidewalk slam by Jazz. There's a cover. Hook the leg. This one could be over right here with Victoria.
I mean, I love hot women. I'm a big fan of hot women. I can't get enough of hot women.
I know you do. You go coast to coast.
Oh, yeah.
From north to south.
Oh, yeah. And they all run away. But eventually, one of these days, I'll catch one.
Oh, here's a quick roll by Victoria. What's the date up on it? You know, when you talk about hot divas, these two are back on the road, so to speak. Nice bridge, and again, Jazz is able to kick out. But you know, Trish is on the shelf right now with the broken hand.
Yeah.
But when Trish comes back, there's a lot of divas out there, these two included, that are going to have Trish on their hit list.
Well, I offered my help.
What a strong move by Victoria. Put this one in the books and get over.
No, Jazz again kicking out too strong.
Somehow getting that left shoulder up. And Victoria and Jazz are giving this everything they have and then some.
I offered my male nursing skills to Trish. Oh, she missed.
And I think Victoria may have caught herself on the edge of the ring now. She might be out.
Now, let's go back and take a look at that, Coach.
Let's take a look one more time. She actually caught the side of her hand on the ring.
You can hear the impact when she hit the floor.
Referee Jack Doan has started the count. It's up to four. And from behind.
Who is that?
From behind. It's that mystery woman that has been showing up all around the country whenever Victoria's been in action, having no idea who that is. Blasted Jazz from behind.
I'm a big fan of the girlfriend thing, but not like when they look like that.
Well, here's a roll up by Victoria. Very gaudy, Victoria.
Just helped her win another match.
And that mystery woman.
Your winner, Victoria.
The mystery woman's helped Victoria get another win. And Victoria's freaked out every time she sees this.
Yeah, and that mystery woman is still standing there, smiling at Victoria. Well, folks, don't forget, you better not tune in to Raw a minute late tomorrow night, because it's going to be a history-making night. For the first time ever, there will be a 60-minute Ironman match on Raw. Chris Benoit defends the World Heavyweight Championship against Triple H tomorrow night, starting at 9 o'clock, 8 central, right here on Spike TV. They will kick off Raw live tomorrow night. Victoria's victorious. He's Al Snow. I'm the coach. We'll see you in Pittsburgh tomorrow night.